You're about to make what could be the single biggest decision in this game. It is time to vote. Hannah, you're up.
Good luck. Me too.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Dave. Adam. One vote, Dave. One vote, Adam. David. Two votes, David. One vote, Adam. One vote left. Seventeenth person voted out, and the tenth and final member of our jury, David.
So close.
Please bring me your torch.
You did awesome, Dave.
Oh, hey, great game, guys. Great game.
I love you, man.
Oh, that hurt.
David, tribe spoke.
Playing Survivor is the biggest dream I've ever had, and I'm so grateful I got to play it with all of you. Fanaka.
Fanaka, thank you.
Hannah, Ken, Adam, congratulations. You've made it to the final three. You know what's coming. I'll see you tomorrow night for your final tribal council. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.
Thank you.
Obviously, I wanted to be sole survivor. I wanted to win $1 million. But I've had so much personal growth from this experience that I'm going to walk out of this game a new man, really. And that is worth more than $1 million. So in a way, I really did win.